critical level.
Dissolve rock. This lethal rain would burn flesh on contact. With nowhere to hide, the big dinosaurs suffer intensely. In what is now Western China, a large meat eater can't find shelter from the storm. This is Tarbosaurus, a close relative of the T-Rex. The acid rain comes down in sheets, torturing the dying beast. Within days, the lethal monsoons will drive this animal into extinction. The animals that Tarbosaurus once preyed on should be flourishing with them gone, but they aren't. Their prey, the titanosaurs, are a type of long-necked sauropod and the last in a long lineage of dinosaurs stretching back 150 million years. Shelter from the storm. This is Tarbosaurus, a close relative of the T-Rex. Not anymore. The acid rain comes down in sheets, torturing the dying beast. Within days, the lethal monsoons will drive this animal. Dissolve rock. This lethal rain would burn flesh on contact. With nowhere to hide, the big dinosaurs suffer intensely. We'll be right back.
tempo has reached critical level.